Minasan, Bakashi Patro, Anatano Sensei, video we will be learning. Konnichiwa Minasan, Bakashi Patro des, Anatano Sensei, and in this video we will be learning how to make a PPT on Jiko Shokai. So Minasan, PPT of Jiko Shokai will also be used for your clearance exam of JLPT N2. So Minasan, it is also used for JLPT N2. So first you see this clip.
Kono presentation wa Dhruv Chadda ni yotte okana wa remashita watashi ga topiku wa jiko shokai desu. Jiko shokai ji koushu wa iwa jiko shokai no nihongo yaku desu. Riron teki ni wa kore ha jibon no bunka ni jiko shokai soru hoho to nitte ima watashi wa watashi no jiko shokai o shitte imasu. Watashi wa Dhruv desu. Watashi wa 9 nensei desu. Watashi wa 14 sai desu. Watashi wa DPS Gureta Roedan no gakusei desu. Watashi no shumi wa kuriketto desu. Dozo yoroshiku onegai shimasu. Mitte kurete arigatou.
So Minasan, points covered in this video is, what is Jiko Shokai, My Jiko Shokai, how to give your introduction in Jiko Shokai. So Minasan, it's time to sign out to all of you. Hope you enjoyed today's Nihongo no Karasu. If you enjoyed today's Nihongo no Karasu, please like, share, subscribe to my channel Nihongo no Karasu. Sayonara, and let's aim for 20 likes on this video.